All right, we're keeping an eye on shares of Apple as the company's ticker page on Yahoo Finance is seeing strong traffic. The attention comes on a Bloomberg report that Apple may start pushing ads to other services such as Maps in a bid to boost profits. The company already offers ads on its App Store, news, and stock services. Apple didn't return Yahoo Finance's request for comment on the report. Apple shares are up 6% so far in August, outperforming the NASDAQ Composite's 5.3% gain.